way because of your partnership in the gospel from the first day until now, being confident of this, that he who began a good work in you will carry it on to completion until the day of Christ Jesus. Today is a good day to review our Lenten journey. Our scripture helps us do this. We are reminded that our journey continues. The Lord is with us, and he is the one who has begun this good work in us. We remember where we have come from, lost and condemned in our sins, and where we are going, to the foot of the cross and the empty tomb. We remember that he is also the one who keeps us on track, who reminds us of our sins, and who remarkably remembers us and forgives us as we wander from him. And, like Paul, we thank the people who are on this journey with us. We rejoice in family and friends who support and pray and pick us up and remind us of his presence every step of the way. We have much to remember today, and that is why we rejoice. Let us pray. Lord, thank you for the gifts of remembering your plan for us and rejoicing in you. Amen.